Let us go. Let me go. I'm ready. Let's rock this.
He's like, they're right here now. I can see him.
Let's go.
Heck yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. Their handlers are having a hard time holding them back. Did you hear that, little girl? I could barely keep them under control.
Sounds like
you. Just let me go. Just let me go. Please. Just let me do it.
Sounds like a bunch of whinies.
Yep. Yep. These guys don't look as skinny as some of them, which means they're probably trained the right way.
Look, puppies.
Oh, this one's got a sidekick. They got a co-pilot on that one.
A co-pilot.
Oh, this whole team is lit up.
Oh, he's lost his voice.
Poor boy. Right? He's so excited, man, barking so much.
Are they going crazy? Yeah.
but it might be the handler's orders, you know, what the handler wants. Only the people that know the dog, they want love it on them. You know, some people are like that. Bigger dog got most of the weight on him back there. The rest of the dogs up front got less and less weight. One of the officials was standing on one of his drag cords.
Yeah,
Yeah, those ones don't seem as excited.
Yeah.
Come here, buddy.
One minute till that one goes.
And he's like, I'm gone. Come here. Come here. Come here, Roman. Here.
Look at the doggies are right there again. Look at. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Usually that's what happens. They get a little goofy.
Right?
He's like, I'm over the dog. Not mine.
Right here, buddy. Come on, Ruben. Right here.
Look at
new doggies.
New ones. Look at how big they are, hey?
See the drone?
They're watching the doggies.
Whew. My love.
The other dog.
Come on, babies, go! Oh.
Thank you.
You can't get the plastic out here, buddy.
You don't like this stuff, though.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, get out of my pocket.
Coming around like